You know when you're drowning, you don't actually inhale until right before you black out. It's called voluntary apnea. It's like no matter how much you're freaking out, the instinct to not let any water in is so strong that you won't open your mouth until you feel like your head's exploding. Then when you finally do let it in, that's when it stops hurting. It's not scary anymore. It's actually kind of peaceful.
Stiles.
I'm fine. Yeah, aside from the not sleeping.
He's dead.
The jumpiness.
What?
The constant, overwhelming, crushing fear that something terrible is about to happen.
It's called hypervigilance. The persistent feeling of being under threat.
It's not just a feeling, though, right? It's like it's a panic attack.